Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. Unfortunately, one of the very common diseases which we have in our character as humans to show off. If we have a new dress, we might show off. If we have a new watch, the same. If we have a new shoes, we have a new scarf for sisters, and so on. So it's a very common thing which we have in our character. But we need actually to understand, is it something good or bad? Without doubt, it's something bad. So if you have a special thing you've been given from Allah, let's say beauty, let's say experience, let's say intellect, let's say whatever it might be. If this is the case, then in order to control yourself not to show off, think that this is not through your muscles and your brain. This is a gift from Allah. And anytime you can take it from you, and you will be without it, just like this. So always think that this is not, does not belong to me. This is from Allah Azza wa Jal. He is the one who has gifted this to me. And I have to be grateful. And being grateful, it means you should not show off. You should be humble and grateful and thankful to Allah. Every time you remember anything has been, you have been given from Allah, you should say, oh Allah, this is from you, it's not from me. If you are doing something and it turned to be, alhamdulillah, very good and excellent, turn to Allah and say, it's from you, Ya Allah, it's not from me. I don't recognize people's praise. I recognize your pleasure, Ya Allah. So this is exactly what we need to minimize this egoism in ourselves. And the moment we do this, we remember that this is a gift from Allah, then inshallah it will help us to control showing off and ego in ourselves.